Cheers and welcome, my friends. I'm Horath, Drak, and we are playing XCOM 2 on Legend difficulty. Welcome to Operation Spider Fort. We're going to try and rescue a VIP from an advanced cell. It's going to be a difficult mission, not a very difficult one. That's a change. I like it. We're going to get Dr. Julie Jordan as a reward and 92 intel. Can use that. That's a group that we're going to take out. Thane and Cerebu, our sharpshooter duo. We're going to have Jekt. Although, I might actually... No, I can't sample Jesse in. Okay. Now then it has to be Jekt. Then our new guy, Captain Channel 5 Gaming 5 Alive, who's another YouTuber and is also playing XCOM. You might want to have a look at his channel. Then we got Christian, and we got Power Mom, Claudia Sting over here. Got two Mimic Beacons, we got the Skull Jack. I might use that, I'm not sure. Might complicate things too much, but I think this is good, so let's move out. Maybe I should have brought an acid grenade to shred some armor.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
Okay, let's begin the mission.
Advent is holding a VIP of some value to the resistance, and the spokesman has asked us to move in and attempt a rescue operation. We're expecting heavy resistance at the site, and the aliens have had extensive air support moving in that region that'll keep Firebrand grounded. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile contacts, and secure the VIP.
Rescue VIP from Advent custody. We have to rescue them from a cell, so we have to send in our combat hacker. Gonna be in Mumbai. Okay, let's move in there. You guys seem to be ready for everything. Oh, we're having some really bad frame rate drops here. I don't like it. Wonder why.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
The squad is concealed.
Okay, so let's have a look at the lay of the land. We have a building up here. This is another building. Okay, wonder how big that is. There seems to be a street at the end of this park. And the extraction zone is fairly far away from the cell. Is the cell on the ground floor? Yes, it is, I think. That's not going to be as easy as I would have hoped it would be. We have to move. We have to get a move on, that's for certain.
Rolling.
Okay, no eyes on the enemy. Still no eyes on the enemy. Okay, that's singular.
Grapple out.
Let's grapple over there. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, all these statues. Oh well. Okay, so we've got 5 alive. Can grant covering fire overwatch shots with his 8 protocol. Remote hacking, threat assessment, yeah. Right on.
Good copy. Moving on target.
I'll move you over here. Got Christian. We're going to move in there somewhere. Go over here, maybe. That might be good. We've got Jekt.
Moving.
Bring you over here. Yeah, alright, and then we got Thane. Well, having Thane up here would be nice, but I don't think it's gonna happen. We have to be fairly quick here. 12 turns for all of that is not that much. We'll bring Thane over here. Okay.
Heading there now.
Yeah, let's bring Jack over here.
Eyes on the prize.
I think I can hear enemies moving. Wonder how we're getting there. Would be good to get up on the building. What about this thing? Let's have a look at it. Let's see what that does. Covers more cache of intel. 93%. Should we try it? Let's try it. Oh yeah, okay. Nice one, Johnny. I like it. I didn't know that the gremlin would also have these smiley faces on it.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Let's bring in Christian. We still have no eyes on the enemy. That makes me suspicious.
Roger that. We've got a hostile squad here.
Okay. An Archon, a shield bearer, and a trooper. Got no shots with Thane. Yet.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I'll bring him over. Could shoot this trooper. It's a bit annoying that we can't kill any. We can't even kill the troopers anymore because our weapons are too bad. I don't like that. I mean, we have a 50% chance to crit him, but still. It's a shame. Okay. Got Christian over here who could actually throw something in there. Remove the cover from them. Is that the way we want to go? I'm not sure.
Moving.
Got eyes on two of them. I wonder if they're patrolling or not.
Heading to that location.
Gonna bring Johnny further in.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
And
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Yeah, I think we'll do just some overwatches.
Okay.
Maybe bring Jacked in a bit more.
Affirmative, covering now.
Yes, they are indeed. No, they are not moving. Oh, so we got a Muton. Two Mutons. Alrighty. That's a thing to consider. So we could kill zone this whole area. And then we could throw a grenade in there. Come on. That's the best that we can do. Seems. Let's bring Karen in, or Claudia.
Heading out.
Now we're gonna bring Christian up. Yeah, something like this. This looks like it could do a lot of nice things for us. Come on. Yeah, over here. So it would take out all the cover. It would not take out the floor under the Muton. That's a bit of a shame, actually. I think Jekt might be able to do more with his grenade launcher. If I can bring him up properly, that's a consideration we have to keep in mind. There's not too much time for dawdling here.
That's affirmative.
Okay. So we got you up.
Moving on target location.
Now if I bring Jekt over here, we might actually be able to do a bit more damage. Something like that might be good. That's gonna shred a lot of stuff. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. That's our opener, I think. Okay. Now, let's throw down the kill zone.
Area on lockdown.
And let's try to get the perfect spot. I think that is the perfect spot.
Throwing grenade.
So let's do it and let's see what comes of it. Okay.
Cover's blown.
But it actually not work too well. Yeah, he's pissed. Okay, one Muton is down. Come on, Silver Goo. That's all you. I think the other Muton is down as well.
Hostile neutralized.
Yes. And more killzone shots. Nice. I think we hit the Archon.
Enemy destroyed.
Come on. More shooting. So the Archon is the last guy that we have standing here, I think. Do we? Let's count the corpses. So we got a troop over here, we got a shield bearer, we've got two Mutons. Only the Archon is left. Nice. Very, very nice, I have to say. Shall we do it with Thane? Yeah, why not? 4 damage. And a second shot, come on! 3 damage. Okay. Could shoot him with Christian. 80% shot chance. Is that as good as it's gonna get? Come on. Yeah. He's been removed. Okay, that went really well, I have to say. We have to get into this side of the building though. Yeah, the cell is over here. Oh, so I wonder if this should be our point of entrance, actually. Or if we should move to the right.
Closing on target position now.
So we've got 5 alive in here. We need to open the cell door. That's gonna be a thing. I'm gonna bring you in here. So we've got one shot left.
Ready to go.
I think we might have to bring him in. We've got only 9 turns now. Let's bring in Claudia. Maybe we can see something from over here. I'd hoped for a look at least. Nothing, okay. We really have to motor here.
Problem, boss.
And I think we might just take out the front of this building. Can we do that? Yeah, we can. That's it. It might be a bit of a waste. We really need to move. I have pretty bad frame rate drop. Well, I'm gonna get these frame rate drops in under control because I will build a new PC and that should get rid of these problems. Doesn't look like there's anybody in there.
Sure thing.
Okay, so that is some sort of a lounge for people to wait. Looks very luxurious.
Not a problem.
Gonna move in here. Okay, there's no one to be found over there.
Location confirmed.
So we're gonna run over. Thane.
On the move.
Gonna run Thane in. Let's see how it goes.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Yeah, that's okay. Where's the door to this thing? Here's the door, okay. Actually, it doesn't really help me.
Heading out.
Nothing. I could scan. Or I could throw a grenade. But not sure if throwing another grenade is really quite the thing.
That's affirmative.
Let's have a look. This side, on this side of the building. There's nothing on the roof.
On my way.
Still nothing. That's fine, I guess.
Moving to position.
Let's bring Silverboo up, where we can grapple somewhere with you. We can indeed. I wonder if the top of the building is what we want.
I'll take the high road.
I think that's gonna be good. Okay. Okay, we got a shot from here. Could move him up over there. Maybe all the enemies are clumped together on this side. We have a mimic beacon on 5 alive. Maybe it would really be best to throw a grenade in there. Just take out the the walls.
Got a cover.
I'm gonna bring Thane over here. One more grenade with Visionary. I really don't want to use too many of them.
Seems doable.
Let's bring Jekt. Well, I only want to take out the walls. I don't want to hit my own guy. Come on. That's a sweet spot over here, I think. Doesn't really look like it. Maybe that's not such a good idea. I'm gonna do the scanning protocol. Find out what's going on here. Okay, that's actually pretty helpful. So we got a group of four over here. And we've got a group of Vipers and an Archon in there. Alrighty. Now the interesting thing would be if I could hit these guys. Question is, would that affect them? We have to take out these groups anyway. I want the building to be there. I most certainly won't be able to get these people. But getting them might be good. Well, depends upon them patrolling. Not sure if that's gonna be a thing. Can we get up here? Doesn't look like it. So we have to take out these two groups. How many did we kill in the first thing? I think five. We got here nine. That's 12. I think that's all of them then. What are these guys? Three stun lancers and a captain, it looks like. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Whatever you say.
Gonna bring Jekt in here. And then we still got Christian. I won't really be able to bring him up there.
Spotter los.
Gonna bring you over here. That's gonna be okay. And Silverboo. They shouldn't really have vision. But I've learned not to trust these walls. They might see us through the walls.
Position confirmed. You hear that?
Yeah, we hear that. Scanning protocol has been incredibly useful.
I've got eyes on Advent Truth.
Okay.
They're moving around the side.
Okay. Now one guy up there. I really want to take them out. Could Skull Mine. Who? Ah, this guy. The Heavy Lancer over there. It's a 70% chance to kill him. Now, Visionary. How far can you throw your thing? Problem is going to be if I crack this room open, we're gonna pull the others as well, which is not what I want at all. What about you, Jacked? What can you do? What grenade magic is possible? Something like that might be good. Taking out two of the lancers, but I think getting the captain and the lancer on the roof might be better. It's a difficult decision. I mean, this that we have would hurt all of them. I think that might actually be the way to go. But as always, in these kinds of mission, we have to move.
Absolutely.
Before we do anything. So let's move you out of the side. We're gonna move Jacked. Gonna move Jacked up.
I'm going.
Even just moving a little bit is gonna be enough. Oh no, we can't do it. For shame. That's really bad. Come on! Okay, so I should have done it when I had the chance. What a shame. What a absolute shame. I botched it completely. That's gonna get rid of two of them. Did that also hurt me? Yeah, that hurt Jacked. What nonsense. That should not have happened. Why did it not warn me that I'm going to have friendly fire in here? Come on, take out the officer.
Target neutralized.
74% on this guy. Okay. Could attempt to skull mine him. I mean, it's 70%. Aren't there windows over here? No, there aren't. I still got my mimic beacon. I got Thane. 42%, that's not great.
Let's move already.
At least we're in cover now. I wonder if some cover removal from Christian is actually gonna help us here. Because the problem might be that we will trigger the group behind. That's gonna help us on the one hand, on the other hand, it's gonna hurt us. Let's do it. Okay. And now we've uncovered the next group.
Status 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Now we got the new group. That's rather uncomfortable, I think. Got some shots with you. Got a problem with the VIP. We have to bring her to something remotely resembling safety. Got a nice opportunity to face off. Let's see what Thane can do. Okay. That was good. It could have been better, actually. Good. We got our mimic beacons in here. I think that might be the way to go, using the mimic beacons. I still got Silver Boo. 64% shot chance. It's not great. This thing has high cover, but oh well.
Ha ha ha! Enemy eliminated.
All right, so he's gone. Question is, yeah, we have two shots from here. Don't have a lot from here.
I hope it's worth it.
I think we're gonna bring Claudia in.
Position compromised.
Ah, now I can't do the serial anymore. What an absolute shame. Well, the stun lancer is gone, that's for certain.
Big deal.
And then we're gonna throw the mimic beacon. Gonna throw it over here. And gonna tuck you in on the other side. And let's hope that does it. Okay.
Looks like they called in backup.
Okay, so we're gonna have reinforcements as well.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Well, there's no need to panic. We can do this. Question is, might I be able to move our VIP out of here? Not quite, and I dare not scout with her. Come on. Okay, crit shot. Should I use that shot? Where's the Archon? Is the question here.
Klingt machbar.
I'm gonna bring Christian in here. Got 100% shot on this guy. Goodbye.
Nicht schlecht. Habe kaum noch Munition.
We really need to take out the Archon. I mean, we've got Claudia in here, who still has her mimic beacon.
Is it clear?
I'm gonna bring her over here. So now we got a shot on the Archon.
Here I come.
Come on. Okay, 4 damage. That's better than nothing. now got Battle Frenzy.
I can handle that.
Let's bring Jack over here. I'm really sorry I wounded you, buddy. Friendly fire. No, that's not good. That's not good. Now it's warning me, though. Interesting. Friendly fire. I wonder why this thing is warning me. Now. Of all times. I'm gonna scout ahead with the VIP. Because I'm pretty sure there are no more enemies on this map. Gonna tuck her in over here. Just so she's out of the way.
Sure thing.
Might grab that loot. Maybe that's the problem.
Item in tow.
Maybe that's the problem. That has to be it. Yeah. Maybe the door was registering as a friendly object. So now we've blown his cover. We still can hack this thing. Maybe we should have hacked it, actually. Might give some bonuses. We're not gonna shoot with you. Severboo.
Understood. Moving out.
Got 100% shot on him. He's gonna be poisoned. And he's pissed as hell. I got a 61% shot chance to actually kill him. Slash is gonna be 69. Do I wanna stake my life on this? I don't think so. Now we get the reinforcements, that's not good. Shield bearer, an officer, and a trooper. Well, we can live with it. We've seen worse. Okay, so he got poisoned. So they are triggered, even though we can't see them. Come on, attack the mimic beacon. And that's that. Okay. Now, can we grapple anywhere nice? The enemy is way over there. I might just take the silver, the shot with silver boo. If I do the hack, I got Christian over here. I wanna get out of here. I wanna do it now. Well, we're gonna bring out the VIP in any case. So that's it. Goodbye.
Position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Got another scientist. I like it. Still got 5 turns. We are not in a particular rush. Think we might.
What's over there?
Oh, no, I can't use the Sirra anymore. I really have to keep that in mind. To use the Sirra before I move.
Happy now?
Yeah, I am happy actually. Oh yeah, we gained the free action. Perfect. Okay, that's nice. I think.
I'm going.
Gonna bring you over here. I think we might kill zone the area, but I could also run. I could run pretty far.
System infiltration in progress.
I wanna hack this totally useless and destroy thing. Maybe we get something out of it. Yeah, small cache of supplies. We don't really need it, but oh well.
We're through.
I know we can still move. Okay.
Heading out.
Gonna bring you over here. Yeah, I think we're gonna kill zone this area. Christian, just bring you over here. We got some time, so there's no rush. Irks me that I got jacked wounded, but I guess that's how it goes.
Rolling out.
Gonna bring you over here. Let's see if they walk into my kill zone. No, they didn't, actually. Why not? Man, I had such a nice kill zone here. Well, they aren't really stopping us from leaving. So I might as well just leave.
Grand problem, boss.
Got 100% shot on the officer. I think we might as well take that.
Waffe leer, kann nicht angreifen.
I wonder how many turns this would take. It looks like 2. Okay, so if I shoot the officer now. We're actually gonna be okay. He's poisoned as well.
Not a problem.
Okay, so we got the shield bearer behind. I would not remove my problem here. Maybe we can get a crit. No, I want to shoot. Shame. We want to move with her. We don't want to set us up for a grenade, though.
All right, I'll go.
Okay, he's gone. Nice.
Okay, so I got one. Could use some ammo over here.
We got some shot with Dimitri from over there. Are we gonna be able to see that guy? We won't. Nope. No way.
No problem, boss.
Okay. We're gonna open ourselves up for a grenade, but I guess it's fine. We're gonna suppress him.
Roger that! Suppressing hostile!
See how it goes. 81% shot chance on the sheet bearer in the back, so let's take it. Come on, Thane. Nice. So the sheet bearer is gone. Okay, I think that was due to the suppression. I like it.
1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Let's take the lightning hand shot, Silver Boo. Which did 4 damage. That's a rather annoying sound there. Don't really need the kill. I would like to get a kill on Christian, who has no shots but has 3 reloads. 77% is not bad, actually.
So,
let's bring you over here. Nearly there to reach this thing. 79, come on. Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
The suppression sound won't go. That's fine though.
Affirmative.
Bring Silver Boo over. Let's bring 5 Alive over. Let's bring Jack over. I think that mission is done. It's a shame that I got jacked, wounded.
Running.
Yeah, I'm really sorry about that sound bug. I know it's annoying.
Moving up.
Let's get out of here now.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Heading home.
Not a problem.
Move you out.
I'm going.
I'm hoping that the sound bug is going to stop as soon as we're out of here.
Ab nach Hause.
Let's bring Jack out.
Just in time.
Let's bring Claudia out. And let's bring Thane out.
I'm out of here.
And hope that ends this sound.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay. It didn't feel like excellent, but I guess we went through this reasonably fast. So we dealt the most damage. That's not surprising. That first kill zone was out of this world. I was just crazy. Still trying to level up Christian. Mimic Beacon was most under fire. Yeah, the enemy didn't do any damage to us. The one grenade that I threw with Jacked actually did the damage. Let's return to the base.
We really put a hurt on the aliens this time, Commander. They won't forget it.
At least Jack is not gravely wounded. Okay, got an Illyrium core, some intel, some supplies. And we recovered a scientist.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Thank you. That's far too kind. 11%. In 5 days, we're gonna get the plasma rifles. That's gonna be great for us. Really looking forward to it. Alien alloys. That's awfully nice.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's get the resistance contacts first. But we're gonna need the alien alloys to build our plasma rifles. That's for certain. Okay, so now we have hidden faceless on every mission. But only on every mission with civilians, actually.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Okay, he's happy. I like it. I think we have to counter this, the new construction. This is also very annoying, the show of force. I really don't like it. So, got some supplies over there. I want to finish this. So, okay, one resistance contact. Yeah, supply drop, I'll get to that. I'll get to it. The intel is great as well. I'm gonna have a look inside to see what's going on here. Let's have a look at our wounded soldiers. So Jack is gonna be out for 8 days, but Spotnik will return, Jesse will return. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be just fine. I could staff someone in the power relay. I don't have anyone available right now. If these two projects are done, we're gonna have more than enough engineers.
I probably wouldn't be
getting the Avengers power back online was a miracle. I'm not entirely sure how he deciphered their system, but we'd still be half buried in the sand if he hadn't.
I'm really sorry for cutting that off.
Had to get the ship running. But he didn't live long enough to see her fly.
You'll get no argument here.
Okay.
Avenger plotting new course.
Let's get the alien alloys. Gonna need that for the plasma rifles.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries.
The aliens aren't going to be happy when they see we've got energy weapons just like theirs now.
That looked good, and she looks happy too. Right. We have to research these things as well. The beam pistol is gonna make Thane a lot more dangerous. So 7 days, 10 days. 12 days. I want the powered armor, but I think we'll go with the storm gun first. Yeah. Storm gun.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
All right.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resources and facilities available to me on board the Avenger, I have to say, it's taken some getting used to. Even with the ship's dampening field, frequent turbulence and the occasional evasive maneuver make it difficult to conduct experiments of any notable sensitivity. I may have to adapt my research techniques to maintain efficiency under these conditions.
Yeah.
New orders, Commander?
Get to it. Chop, chop. So, let's build items. Let's try to build these things. We have a lot of supplies. We have a bit of Illyrium. So, 25 and 60. Got enough alloys. The Illyrium crystals are going to be a bit of a problem. We still can do these two. We're going to get Illyrium crystals from the things that we are excavating at the moment. So I'm not too worried about it.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an Advent mech to see if we could integrate the Gremlin AI. The idea being to bolster our staff with robotic assistance. I eventually decided not to bring it up to Central or Tigan, at least not until things settle down some.
Okay, that might probably be wise. Jack is going to be out 6 more days. Oh well. We'll make do.
Strategic resource located.
Okay, so we've got 57 alloys. I want the intel as well.
Avenger plotting new course.
Intel is a very valuable resource, more valuable than supplies even, so. Okay, another Venom rounds. That's not what I hoped to gain, but okay, I take it. We're needing Illyrium crystals for these. We still got a lot of cores though, so I'm not too worried about this. Could put another skull jack. Not sure if that's worth it. Yeah, let's
interesting choice.
Let's continue with the ammo.
We're finished, Commander.
I have a feeling that we might end this soon, but having a couple more options is never bad. Okay, we got a supply rate. That's awfully nice, actually. I like it. I like it. What are we going to have on this one? An Archon, Elite Trooper, Advanced Officer, Advent Shieldbearer, Heavy Lancer, Sectoid Muton.
Setting course for Sector 7, Western Europe.
That's nice. Okay. I think it might make sense to bring out as many specialists on this one as we can. Having someone concealed in there, it's gonna be very difficult. Okay, so I think we're gonna bring anti-scamp here. Although I would really like to get a promotion on Claudia at some point. I guess that might work. Okay. I don't want both of my combat hackers in this. So I think I'm gonna actually bring Maxime so that I have Johnny as a backup combat hacker. Let's make utility items available. You're gonna get the Skulljack. And yeah, we can throw the Mimic Beacon on you as well. You're gonna have a Mimic Beacon. You've got the Tracer rounds. What are we gonna give you? Blue Screen, Venom, Dragon. Dragon rounds might not be too bad on you. Thane has the armor penetration. That's good. Venom rounds on you is good. I think that's going to be the group that we take out. We only have one specialist on this one. But it should be okay. I could take out Jesse, but I really want to level up some of these guys. Might be a bit insane to go into a very difficult mission with a team with 3 sergeants. But I think we'll manage. I'm going to end it here. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please give me a like. If you didn't, tell me why in the comments so I can improve. And if you want to be in the series, also drop me a comment and I'm gonna create a soldier after your wishes. If you want to see more of the series in the future, please consider subscribing. I would really appreciate that. And I hope you join me next time for Operation Dripping Stroke. Thanks and bye bye.